Yuri Vorsas Toko Fukawa.
Do a poem I wanted to write about a troll and the love of her life, yet the one she likes leaves her dreams cut like a knife. I call it ghosted under the light. Now I'm sorry to mention the topic, but I can't help but feel it's ironic. You think you'd find peace with the skeletons in your closet after all this stays locked in it? Your tickle hide choke is so mild, mixed up at birth, but can't mix up your style. I can't bear your creepy plots. You get a cold and then turn into a hormonal Sweeney Todd. I fill your novels with your smile on every page. The only real tales you know are from your braid. Stop acting slick, you're a close-minded coward. Think you've got flow, miss, you don't even shower.
Save me the tears. All you do is whine. Once your back hurts so much, someone must have took out your spine. In your Teletubby club, you're the most unbearably clingy. No one wants to share a naked in the bed with Kiki.
Let me read you a poem I wanted to write about an ugly hag who's fucking despised by her parents, her class, everyone in her life. If you killed yourself now, nobody would cry. Grew close to your man, then in case two, he went out his way to frame you. Then only your picture remained in your bad ending playthrough. And he went out his way to frame you. I made my man lose his mind with the love in his heart. You made a boy lose a bet with how ugly you are. Open your third eye, four eyes, app in my code. When your reality show is a reality show. And I bet your count of kills mostly stars. You could carve a tally for your friendship with Komaru. I'm gently closing the door on your little love story. Try not to get too hung up on your rejection, Sayori.
This is four plus and five palms to PM. You leave a bathroom where it's soft and Leo. Yes. And show me the party moves you got in store. Cause girl, with the beat drop, you hit the club floor. Monica altered your ego, killing your game. You were left as a minor annoyance. Your depressive obsession was still just in vain, but it wasn't entirely pointless.